It's me, it's Stoney.
Hi guys, welcome to a game called Heavenly Bodies. I don't know why it's really called that, but anyway. In this game you appear to be in a space station, which is not working, and you are controlling an astronaut who's trying to get the space station working again, or is maybe just enjoying floating around. The control system in this game is hard to master. You control your limbs, so your arms and your legs and your grip, and being in zero gravity, trying to move around is particularly difficult. It's a puzzle solving game, so you have to pull levers, open doors, figure things out as you go, at the same time as trying to master how to move around. If you've seen the first video on this I did, you will have already struggled through about 11 minutes of me trying to figure things out. This time around, I've got a little bit of a better grip as to how to control things and where I'm supposed to be going. But it's still frustrating as hell. But in a fun way, so I can't wait to play this game when it is actually released. If you've seen the first video, there's no point in you really continuing to watch this one. It's the same demo level, same 10 minute time limit. I do get a bit further than I did last time, and I'm sure you can all imagine me swearing, trying to figure out the controls, trying to get my hands to do what my brain wanted to. Anyway guys, that's enough for me, so enjoy the rest of the gameplay and I'll see you in the next one.